What's up, YouTube? And well, everybody else, how y'all doing watching this video? Yeah, there's music in the background playing. It's playing some music, you know, so it's not so weird and boring, you know what I'm saying? Do you see the posters in the back? Bob Marley? RIP? Anyways. Oh, right here. This is where all the tension's at. All here. This is Paulo mod. Good mod. This is it's not the original firing pin that it comes with, but this is from the Latin. I'm using it because the original one broke. Yeah. So I'm using this one. Well, you know, there's nothing wrong with it. See, like, it's fine. Let me just take this real quick. Let's take it off. And there you go. There you go. There's a magnet. And there's a magnet inside there too, also as well. I can't see it there. Yeah. Oops. Oopsie daisy. Take that out real quick. Running away from me there. Yeah, I'm new at this. First time actually doing a review on anything really, but I mean, I've had a YouTube channel for a while. Also the mod, my cousin did this. His name is Gabriel Flores. Also, you can check out his Instagram. I'll leave it in the description below. Yeah, he bought a couple paint bottles one day and he wanted to try something out. He saw a video of it. Started doing it. You just drop the paint, turn, tilt. You know, usual stuff. Hangs it outside the wire. Wait a little bit, and it's slowly get. It's not bad either. It's really good. Also, I use the EFest battery on a lot of my mods that I use. They're really good. Yeah. Well, also shout out to Amerivape. To your mod, and then of course you made flattens too. So, I'm gonna be using the Mutation XV2. Bought it from a local vape shop originally from here, from Santa Fe, New Mexico. I guess they were going out of business, so everything was really cheap. So bought a lot of things from there, a lot of cheap things. But we'll be using this on the Apollo today. It works good. It fires up really nice. Here's my build too. It's a 6-rep, 22 gauge. Organic cotton. See, it fires up choice. Put some juice on. Also got this juice from Electric Gold, Santa Fe. Scooby drink, it's not bad, it's good. It's at 3%. Man, I'm gonna do some clouds for you on Apollo and Mutation XV2. Nice. And yeah, not bad. Some nice clouds out of it. Also, I wouldn't say go low gauge, like 18. That's no. That's meant for like one of these. The box. The lowest I probably have gone on a Mutation XV2 and a Apollo is probably like a 20 gauge. That was the lowest. Kind of, but I wouldn't trust it still. Most people do it. I wouldn't. I'm good. I usually stick with like a 22, 24 gauge area. But yeah, this is my review on Apollo from Amerivape and my Mutation XV2. Leave a like and comment and subscribe to my channel. Also check out my Snapchat. My Snapchat, I usually post stories too. I mean, vaping sometimes. You can also, I'll leave that in the description about my Snapchat name. My Instagram, check that out mostly, because that's where I have a lot of my pictures. I'm going to be posting videos on there soon. I'll be vaping and doing a lot of things on there. I'll leave that in the description too. My cousin, I'll leave his description, his Instagram name in the description also as well. Also shout out to Indoor Smokers and Rip Trippers, and have a wonderful day, guys.